guys! Today I'm gonna update you with my hair care routine, what I do to keep my hair looking shiny and fresh and basically healthy. I wanna say about every single product that I have mentioned somehow in my video, whether it's favorites or what, but that just goes to show that I have been using these products for a really long time, a couple of them for a few years. So I'm gonna start off with my shampoo, and I am actually running out, but I am still using the Ever Strong. It's sulfate free. It doesn't dry out my hair like most shampoos with sulfate does, and it's a little more on the natural end. It has rosemary, and the when you put the conditioner on, it's very invigorating. It's really nice. This is perfect to strengthen your hair if you have weak hair that just breaks. And I've also been using the Ever Sleek, and I've been alternating this between the Ever Strong. This one is a little more watery, as you can tell inside the bottle. After one use of this, I actually felt like my hair was a lot silkier the next day. It was pretty crazy how fast it worked. And it's also anti-frizz. I don't have a huge problem with frizzing with my hair, especially since where I live, it's not humid whatsoever. So I can't say much about how it works for frizziness. It does say that it helps. And then after I shower, I do like to add some BioSilk to my hair. And this is my favorite hair oil of all time. I heard of BioSilk when I was a little kid from my aunt down in San Diego, and I love the smell. I would always sneak some in my hair, but a very tiny bit goes a long way. It really, I put some on today after I styled my hair, and you can see how shiny my hair is, and the smell is just to die for. I mean, anybody that smells this is like, woo-wee. And then also after styling, I'll just put a little dab on my hand, rub my hands together, and then run my fingers through. You don't want to put too much because it is oil. If you aren't into oil because you don't like that oily residue, I do recommend the Ever Sleek. This is actually a leave-in cream, and again, I would just put this on my ends. Moving on to heat protectant. Now, if you watch any of my hair tutorials, you know I'm obsessed with Tresemme's Heat Tamer Spray. I've been using this for over 3 years, maybe about 4 years now, and this is my go-to heat protectant. And all you do is just spritz it before you apply any heat, curling irons, flat irons, and it just helps protect your hair. I think that this honestly does prevent my hair from drying from all that heat damage, so I say this is a definite must-have. And the best thing about it is that it is drugstore. I have two hairsprays that I rely on all the time. If you're looking for a very flexible hold like what I'm wearing right now, it's actually nice, flexible, it's not crunchy. I turned to the Elnett Satin, and I love this one because it came out with unscented. Look, unscented, but it has a really nice hold. And you could put this on and then brush your hair. It doesn't leave any flakes or anything. If you're looking for a very strong hold hairspray, this is a perfect finishing spray. It's a Kenra Platinum. I discovered this a few years ago from a friend. It's almost like a freeze hairspray. And you can usually find these at high-end salons or even at Ulta. I think I bought this bottle there at Ulta. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more beauty videos, and let me know what video you want to see next. Either comment them below or check out my Facebook and comment on my Facebook. I'm always on that. All right, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. If you want to see more videos like how we announced our pregnancy in our daily vlog channel, It's Judy's Life, click the video on the right. Or if you're into beauty tutorials, more like hair tutorials, click the video on the left, and I'll show you my first impression on this very interesting tool.